Hi everyone, welcome back to Hot Water with Jam. Hope all of you are safe. Guys, today it's not a recipe video. I thought I'll share a very short evening vlog with you all guys. My aim was to clean my aquarium because it was so messed up. But I had bought a ready-made, caramel pudding packet. So I thought, let me give it a try as I had never done it before. So that's what I'm doing now. So let me take you with me. I just followed the instructions given in the pack. It said like to mix the custard powder into half a liter of milk and stir it well and then put it on the stove and to simmer it for 2 minutes. So I just followed all the instructions and this is the caramel thing that was given in the packet. You can see I was really struggling with it. This is how it was, like it was so gooey. It stuck everywhere in my hands. I don't even know what it was actually made of. So this was the last step, to transfer it into these bowls and to let it cool and to put it in the fridge. Until this, I felt like I was really doing something great. So once this cools down, let's put it in the fridge and let's see what exactly is going to happen and how it turns out. Alright guys, so I'm almost done with this. So we are going to put this here and let it cool. And now we are going to go clean the aquarium. This is how my aquarium looks now. If you see all the dirt on the top, and this pump is not actually working, so we have only one running now. And this oxygen pump plus filter, you see the oxygen pipe, the let out is supposed to be there, but these fish have pulled it down, and all the pebbles over here and all the sand over here. How many ever times I correct it, like in two to three hours, all the sand will be in one side and all the pebbles will be in the other side. So it's like I have a whole gangster group of fish here. So I'm going to show you how I clean my fish tank. It actually looks like I haven't cleaned the fish tank for months together, but it's only been like 2 weeks, and within 2 weeks this is what happens. If I clean it now, the very next morning you can see like most of the things are actually brought back to this stage. So let's start cleaning the fish tank now. I've removed the filter here. The filter looks so dirty. I think I washed the filter like 4 days back, but because this is the only filter working in such a big tank for all this big fish, it becomes very dirty very fast. So you've bought another filter to help this tank. So this is the other one. So today after cleaning, I'm gonna add this filter too. And this is how the tank looks. All the pebbles here and all the sand here. I have a pump to suck out all the water from the tank. So usually when I do this cleanup, I take out like 80% of water from the tank and refill it with the fresh water. Now I am going to use the mug here because this takes forever to suck out the water, and I feel so sad to leave the fish like that without oxygen for a long time. So I'm going to use the mug here, and this is the glass cleaner that I'm going to use. After cleaning the glass, I'm removing all the water. You can see how dirty the water is. I'm not sure if you were able to see it in the first video. So it's actually very dirty. So I'm going to remove around 80 to 90% of water from here. I've taken, there's only like 10% of 10 to 15% of water left in the tank. I've removed everything, cleaned everything. I've washed the pebbles, put the sand properly. Everything is set. So now we are going to add the fresh water and then set the tank. The tank is full now. I'm adding around 3 tablespoons of sea salt. And these are all the medicines that I add in my aquarium every time I change the water. Guys, back to the kitchen for an update about the pudding that I was trying to make. So I'd actually put it in the fridge once it cooled a little, but I forgot to take a video of that. So this is the pudding out of the fridge after it cooled. To be honest, it was very sweet and it did not actually taste like a jelly or a pudding. The texture was bad, and I wouldn't recommend anybody to try a ready-made pudding. It was actually a big flop. The tank is finally set and you can see how clean it is, but this is not guaranteed. By the next day morning, again all the pebbles and the sand would be rearranged inside the tank. So I feel really happy when I see my tank clean. Alright guys, so I hope you enjoyed watching this short vlog. So if you like this vlog and if you enjoyed watching it, please comment, subscribe and share and like the video. And if you want to see more of these kind of videos, please leave comments in the comment section. So see you back with another vlog.